Al, call Tiffany and tell her to get to the manor. Harley's escaped with the virus.
Right away.
Get me a proper lockdown crew in here, stat. I want bioscans on Freeze. Do not let him out of that airlock. Move it, people!
Good work here, Bruce.
Well, you managed to stay close to them until the end, I'll give you that. But with Doa still loose in Gotham, and the Lotus virus in the hands of a psychopath, I'm not sure good is the word I'd use to describe what happened here. Oh, I could think of some more colorful words to describe this situation.
Catwoman isn't an issue, and John is harmless on his own. We need to focus on Harley. She has the Lotus sample.
As much as I hate to admit it, you have a point. Sanctus, right under our noses all this time.
Chemical weapons, human experimentation. Sanctus was... is... the darkest part of the Agency's history. Oh, this place is just... evil.
And that's why we're shutting it down once and for all. We can take some of this equipment and put it to good use.
With all the damage that was caused here, it'd be nice to see something good come from it.
I couldn't agree more, Mr. Wayne. Bruce, you need to get after Quinn, and quick. She's out there with the virus, and that's a threat to Gotham we simply can't allow.
Freeze must have an idea about where she'd go in these circumstances.
Don't waste your time with that maniac. He'd say anything to throw us off track.
But he's our best lead.
Well, I disagree. Freeze is nothing more than a science experiment gone awry. You best keep your focus on Harley and the virus before anyone else gets hurt.
That was strange. She just completely shut me down. She's normally so open to all possible leads. This is so unlike her.
Look, it's been a rough night on everyone. Maybe it's taken a toll on her as well.
I don't know. Something seems off. Listen, Director Waller may think it's a waste of time, but I say leave no stone unturned.
I'll see what I can find out.
Hey, Will. Give me a hand with this, will you? I think there may be something we can salvage back here.
Why did you betray us?
It couldn't possibly have been money.
I fail to see what you have to gain.
What matters is that you get help. Let me do that.
Your compassion is a hollow act. Don't insult my intelligence with your baseless offers.
From where I'm standing, it's Harley who betrayed you. She abandoned you, Victor.
All of you. I need your help to find her.
If you want me to tell you what I know about Harley, I'm going to need something from you in exchange.
The Agency intends to keep me prisoner with this virus living inside me.
Given the chance, I could beat this just like Riddler. He became stronger for it.
You're telling me that when Riddler worked here, he became infected with the Lotus virus.
If he could survive it, I believe I can too. That dial, there, they've keyed it into the temperature regulators in the airlock. All I need from you is to turn that dial. Let my body do the rest.
If you want to know where Harley is,
you'll keep me from being Waller's test subject.
Lower the temperature in the airlock.
If that's what you want, I can do that for you, Victor.
Tell me everything.
Thank you, Wayne.
I'm so glad you're agreeable. The truth is, The Lotus virus doesn't have to be this. Riddler's blood can turn the virus into something that can heal. That's why we
stole his body. Why your friends in the agency had it on ice.
My Nora will perish if I don't use Lotus to save her. Bane merely hoped to cure himself of his addiction.
Harley already has the virus.
Now, she needs a blood sample from Riddler's body. With it, she will have what she needs to create the serum. She will destroy anything that gets in her way. She'll go for the body first. That's how you will find her.
I already have samples of the blood.
Look for a temperature-controlled container. Now, you have what you came for.
Please, do as you promised.
Subway right away. If Harley's trying to make this serum, she'll go straight for Riddler's blood.
I'm coming with you. The secondary properties of this virus, the serum they want to make from it. I've got a feeling Director Waller didn't want us to hear that. Which would explain why she steered you away from Freeze.
She can't keep secrets from me. I always get to the truth.
I have no doubt.
But don't worry about that now. If we hurry, we can intercept Harley at the lair.
You probably shouldn't suit up for this. The less attention we draw to ourselves, the better.
Suit up?
Damn it. You don't know that I told Waller you were Batman, do you?
Really?
Are we all good? It's just, we've never talked about it.
Yeah, we're good.
All right, then. I suppose I should have seen this coming. She's become more and more erratic since she came to Gotham. I hardly know what she's going to do next.
Harley?
No. Director Waller. You say she can't keep secrets from you. I never thought she'd have reason to keep them from me. Ah! Damn! Ow! Ah, the hell is wrong with this thing?
Damn it, sorry. I've got a passive anti-surveillance system running. It must have triggered
your... What did you say, Bruce? Looked like you were speaking, but...
I was saying the car as a passive security system. It triggered feedback in your hearing aids.
Crappy agency technology. Not your fault. Look, it's fine. I'd just rather not talk about it. I have to admit, a part of me was sort of hoping we'd be taking the Batmobile. Not that this car isn't great.
Oh, we are taking it.
I don't follow.
I push a button, the armor plates flip, and voila. Batmobile.
That's incredible. If you're not just pulling my leg.
Yeah. Lucius Fox was a genius.
You've put a lot of time and energy into this crusade.
I prefer to think of it as a mission.
Do you ever question it? Not the mission. I mean, the methods. The clandestine nature of what you do. The fear tactics. The occasional brutality. No judgment.
I've held myself back, and I'm doing my best to protect this city.
That's not...
And you've hardly got a leg to stand on. I mean, the agency has done some pretty brutal things itself.
No! God! Bruce, stop. I'm not criticizing. Quite the opposite. I'm having a bit of an existential crisis.
existential crisis.
Yeah, it's Waller. Why wouldn't she want us to know what Freeze told you? Things have gotten gray recently. Too gray. I don't know if I'm on the right side anymore. Maybe I shouldn't have brought this up.
You should trust your instincts. They're what make you good at your job.
I'm glad to hear you say that. It bothered me when she allowed the pack to obtain Riddler's body.
Wait, that was intentional?
I've had deep reservations about Waller. Can't believe I just said that out loud.
She cannot know this. Any of it.
Yeah, here's the problem with that. I think she already does.
Hey, you sure you're okay to do this?
Absolutely. You know, I looked through Gordon's case files about Harley. Her father suffered from mental illness that eventually drove him to suicide. An illness with a strong hereditary link. It's very possible she wants this serum to prevent the same thing happening to her.
If she fails, she's got one deadly plan B.
Don't sound so worried, Batman. I'm here to help.
We're almost there.
Harley's back is against the wall. If she has Riddler's blood, she'll be incredibly dangerous.
You don't need to tell me.
Then we're on the same page.
I knew she'd be able to do it.
Who? And do what?
Catwoman. They threw her in this murder box before we left.
Think she's still around?
No. She's a runner. I doubt we'll be hearing from her anytime soon. Harley. She must be gone already.
Do you think that means she already has the vials?
I don't know, but it's worth a look. Maybe she got scared off before she could find them. Damn it!
What is it?
They're gone. The vials are gone.
So...
keep looking. Blood, but... was this here before? Dried. Must be from when Harley shot Bane's men. Huh. On the side here, someone's damaged this. Hey, Avesta. Does this look familiar?
We call it a liminal device, a not quite as powerful Phalanx key. Some agency field ops are issued one, and if they left it, they must have been rushed. An agency team has been here.
It could have been used to access Freeze's container with the vials.
Was supposed to preserve him.
Obviously, it failed. Right. Decomposition is actually accelerated. They purposefully disabled the capsule. If that's the case, then they were trying to destroy the body.
It's textbook asset denial, but it's some sloppy work.
They were moving fast. Too fast. The rapid decay. I wonder if that's a side effect of the virus, or being in that capsule, or both.
If Harley decides to release the virus, that sample may be the most valuable weapon we have.
Alfred, I did a bioscan of Riddler's corpse. I'm sending the data to you. The body is breaking down, so do your best with it.
Received, Bruce. It's... Oh my. This may take a bit of time.
C4, plastic explosive. Only a little, though. Must be remnants from something bigger. I don't remember Bane making bombs, and it doesn't match Freeze's MO.
Pretty sure the agency's behind destroying Riddler's body. But we don't use C4.
Who then? Harley? John?
Even money on both. So, Waller takes the blood and has Riddler's body destroyed.
That would make her the only player who could create a viable Project Lotus sample. Having all the pieces to the puzzle.
Oh my god. Bruce. The Pact all had problems. Medical problems they needed solving.
And if Waller's the solution, she can make them work for her. She's not above using leverage to get people under her thumb. I mean, look what she did with my identity. Harley.
The virus!
Game.
Where is she, John? Where's Harley?
I don't think we've been formally introduced.
She's a friend, John. Our friend.
I had a friend. It didn't work out. Oh, hey! Hold on. Are you two timing cat lady, Bruce? She was here.
She was here?
Yeah.
Where is she now, John? This is important.
You got some real nerve, you know that? Buddy! Remember the cafe? Just be yourself, John. Then you told me you'd have my back. We'd have each other. You and me! Bruce and John, John and Bruce, A and B, B and... You get where I'm going! And for what? She flew the coop! I have nothing! You steered me wrong! At every turn! Every bad piece of advice!
This isn't my fault. Harley betrayed us, both of us.
Yeah, but you weren't in love with her. Point! It's over! The Pact! The Dream! Us!
Not yet, it's not. She's still out there, with a deadly virus, in a city full of innocent people.
Call me when you got something I care about. It always surprises me how heavy guns are.
It's gonna be okay, John. I promise. I care, John. You know that.
I'm nearly out of reasons to believe you anymore, Bruce. Well, it's been real.
What are you doing, John?
Leaving. There's nothing left for me here. A lot of bad memories. And a weird smell.
John, I understand you want to run. I've run before. But problems, they just come with you. No matter how far you go.
Nope. Pretty sure I can get away from that smell.
Damn it, John. Listen to me. I need to find Harley.
I don't want to do this anymore. Not for you. Not for her.
John, please. This is important. I know it hasn't been easy for us, but I am your friend.
Okay, buddy. Look, the agency was here. They took the blood. I was up here in a very dark place. They didn't find me, but Harley did. I told her what happened to Riddler. She gave me this.
And where do you think Miss Quinn is now? We'd like to find her sooner rather than later.
I don't want to find her. My heart can't take another kicking. I don't ever want to see her again. She ruined me.
Help me bring her to justice. It's what she deserves, John.
I just can't say no to you, Bruce. You gotta keep an eye on this guy. That Wayne charm gets him every time. You sure know how to spin things. All the right ways to twist my arm. It's going to take me a few hours to find her. I have to check a few places, do some things.
Okay, we'll come with you.
No, you won't. There will be plenty of time for John and Bruce later. I need to do this alone. I'll call you when I find something.
Wait, hold on. We'd really like your help, John.
It's okay. Go.
Bruce, let's talk about this.
He'll come through. He's done it before.
It's funny. When you first walked through that door, I honestly thought you came here to check on me.
I'm going to track down those vials in the agency's cold storage.
Be careful.
Thanks.
Alfred, how's the bioscan analysis going?
Nearly complete. I should have it ready for you when you arrive.
I'm on my way.
There? I'm back. I'm taking over at the computer. Please don't. Al, can you hear me? Alfred?
What's the matter? Thomas, let's chat. Now's the time.
No, Al, it's me. It's Bruce.
Yes, what would Master Bruce think about what you've done? He and the Cobblepot boy are playmates.
Please wake up.
Bruce, where am I?
Easy, you're in the cave. Take your time, think back, and tell me exactly what happened.
Oh, no, it was nothing. I was working and I felt dizzy for a moment. I must have been more exhausted than I realized.
First it's your hand shaking, and now you're passing out. We can't keep ignoring this. You need to be looked at before it gets worse.
Well,
Hey, be careful.
Thank you, Bruce. I'll just catch my breath. Just give me a moment, please. It's all nonsense.
What is?
Freeze's magic cure-all. It doesn't work as intended. Take a look. The bioscan of Riddler's body, I used the analysis you sent me to simulate its interaction with the virus. And the Bat computer promptly found holes in Freeze's calculations.
Lotus. Megavirus. Only one known survivor. Riddler. Freeze thinks his blood is now a key to unlocking Lotus's true potential. It appears that Lotus can be synthesized into a restorative agent for the human body. A remarkable one.
Well, Freeze got that part right, but...
But as soon as Lotus repairs any physical problems, it causes irreparable damage to the subject's brain chemistry.
It drives you insane.
It's what Riddler meant when he said, "I wasn't always like this."
All of these people, all of them trying to kill each other, for something that will make them as deranged as he was in the end. We all should know by now that miracles come with a cost.
Harley's already insane, Alfred. I doubt she's worried about taking it up a notch.
Yes, you're probably right. Although if she wants the serum to avoid what happened to her father, well, it's certainly ironic.
Run the simulation again, then forward the readings to Special Agent Imana Vesta.
I already ran it several times myself. I wanted to be thorough. Silly notion, I know. My problems are purely psychological. My real cure is a very long vacation. Somewhere far away from Gotham. A place where the sun actually comes to visit.
Maybe if you'd listen to me and start seeing your therapist.
Yes, I know. It's just, the more I talk about my kidnapping last year and my rescue by Batman, the harder it is keeping certain details a secret. You should understand that.
Avesta.
I read your report. The serum makes the whole thing beyond dangerous.
Did you find out where Waller's keeping Riddler's blood?
Yeah. She's got the area on lockdown, but I think I can get myself in. And then, I'm taking these things off the table. Permanently.
Agreed. But be careful.
It shouldn't be a problem. I'm trusted here. I won't let Waller turn the agency back into something like Sanctus, Bruce. The vials have to go.
Good luck. Let's get you somewhere more comfortable.
Oh, Bruce. Tiffany's... up there. She's probably wondering where I hurried off to.
I'm sorry, Albert. We can't risk you falling again.
Very well. Oh, we mustn't keep Tiffany worrying any longer. She's done quite enough of that the past few days.
Ready?
I'm afraid that's all we do. Worry the ones closest to us.
Okay, yes, thank you. The doctor is on her way. How are you feeling?
Well, better. A little more rest and some tea, and I'll be as good as new.
Make that a lot more rest, Alfred. You're hurt.
The only thing hurt is my pride. Which, sadly, even the doctor won't be able to fix.
You can put up a strong front, but I'm not leaving your side until the doctor arrives. Got it?
Understood.
Be straight with me. How worried should I be? You don't need to sugarcoat it.
It's definitely concerning.
Yeah, I've told you already that it's fine. Yeah. I'm sorry, it's just... There's a lot more to worry about right now than me.
So, Bruce, after our little talk at your office, I had an idea. There's something I want to show you. So, I've been working on this in my spare time. I remember you said you could use the help, you know, when you're Batman. I started thinking about a tactical suit, in case I'm ever needed in the field. Para-aramid synthetic lining. Photo-adaptive suit coloring. Full-spectrum, full-surround heads-up display. I should be able to get the mesh fabricated in no time. I'm getting ahead of myself. The last thing you want is me out there on the rooftops with you. This wasn't all just about me. You've been going up against some heavy opposition, Bruce. More than usual. Alfred told me how Bane nearly killed you. So I designed you this.
That's a gun.
Let me read you the specs.
Batman doesn't use guns, Tiffany.
You mean, at all? I guess I've never seen you use one.
It may seem easy, but trust me, killing is never a solution.
Oh, right. Still, criminals are always trying to kill Batman. Are you telling me you've never once considered a gun? Just to even the odds?
Of course I think about it sometimes. It'd be the easiest thing in the world.
But easy doesn't make it right.
Bingo.
Listen, I should have thought it through more. I just got so caught up in the design, I didn't... I have a lot left to learn.
Now, don't be so hard on yourself.
I have to go.
We'll be waiting right here.
John? Dr. Quinzel, this is Harley's. Broken.
Easy on me, you know?
What am I gonna say to Bruce?
It wasn't me. I mean, it was me, but it was self-defense.
I know it needs work!
Bruce? I'm so glad you're here. Please, it's not what it looks like. I can explain. Why? And reserve judgment.
Take a deep breath, John. Just calm down.
It was horrible. Just horrible. But you're right. I should do my exercises. Get a hold of myself.
What happened? Is Harley here?
She left just as I got here. The agents, they came looking for her. They're not supposed to just start shooting, Bruce. They're supposed to say, hands up! I've seen it on the TV.
They just attacked you.
I tried to talk sense into them, but they wouldn't listen. They just wanted blood. Something took hold of me. Something dark and vicious and desperate for survival. I grabbed the nearest thing and started swinging.
You think this is funny?
I'm sorry. I always laugh when I'm nervous. I wonder what Harley would think of the new color scheme.
You said you hit them with something.
I think so. I just grabbed whatever came to hand.
This woman has a gunshot wound.
Oh, really?
In the back.
Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. She was going for her partner's gun, and I just went on autopilot. I didn't stop until I was safe.
You can be straight with me, John.
Why wouldn't I be telling you the truth? If I hadn't fought them off, I'd be the one lying in a pool of blood. You believe me. Don't you? Because if we don't have trust, what do we really have? It's the foundation of any healthy relationship.
What kind of question is that? Of course I do.
Then what's with all the suspicion? You're just trying to tell me what you think I want to hear. You're supposed to be on my side! I guess I'm an idiot for expecting that, aren't I?
What do you mean?
Whatever this is between us, it's off balance. The goodwill only flows one way, and it isn't towards me.
Yeah, it is off balance, but not the way you're saying. You are the one surrounded by corpses.
Corpse? It's all my fault. Why should Bruce Wayne have to take responsibility for anything? I should have known things were wrong when you drank Harley's slushy.
After I told you I was in love. You've been using me from the start! At least have the decency to admit it! The least you can do is come clean about that!
Okay. Maybe I have been using you. I'm sorry, John, but there's more at stake here than your feelings.
It's like Dr. Leland always said, never demean another person's emotions!
John?
I know. You can fight better than that. What do you need your bat suit to really get you in the mood?
What?
You forget I know you, Bruce. The real you. Always hiding behind some kind of mask. Playboy, businessman, criminal. Bat. You can't fool a friend. Someone who really takes the time to look.
Well done, John. You figured it out. Have to say I'm impressed.
Only because you underestimate me. I never miss a trick. It all gets filed away up here.
You think you can use that against me? As blackmail?
Oh, I would never. We're two threads in the same stitch, remember? Bound together, even under strain.
Then what's your point?
After we raided the agency's convoy, Harley stashed one of their trucks here. And now it's gone, which means she's getting out of town. Across the Gotham Bridge. Let me help you stop her. I'm not asking for much, just a little faith. I swear to you, this was self-defense. One more time. You do believe me, don't you? You still have faith in me, don't you? Your old buddy John?
This is a mess. And we are gonna need to talk about it more. But I believe you. Let's get out of here, huh? Before anyone else shows up.
Agree! All these fuzzy emotions are giving me indigestion. We've got to catch up with Harley before these murderous agents find her. She's got explosives and the virus. If they start shooting, things could get really exciting. Oh, boy! Remember when you said you could buy me a car? I think I'd like to take you up on the offer.
Even if I wanted to.
I mean it! The bridge and every sad son of a bitch on it!
The blood is gone! The serum you want is no longer an option! Stand down now! No one needs to get hurt!
I said get back!
They're gonna kill her, Bruce! They're gonna shoot first and ask questions later! I can't just stand here and do nothing! We can't let that happen!
We'll keep her safe, John. You don't have to worry.
Hearing you say that really calms my nerves.
Wayne, about time you showed up. What in the good goddamn is he doing here?
Director Waller, John Doe's, been aiding Bruce's investigations.
This creature's with you?
Amanda Waller, meet John Doe. He's a trusted friend.
I'm here to defuse the situation.
I have my doubts, but hell. At this point, I'll try anything. Harley's making demands we simply can't meet. Her detonator's on a dead man's switch. She lets it go. This bridge is history. This situation is rapidly spiraling out of control. I'm running out of options. Harley is heading towards a cliff, and she's gonna drag all of us with her.
I know you took the blood. Why don't you just give it to her and save all of us the pain?
I can't do that. One of my own people tampered with Riddler's blood. Someone inside the agency. The serum Quinn wanted to make is off the table for good. It's destroyed.
Why don't we let Bruce try negotiating? He spent a lot of time with Harley recently.
Give it a shot, Bruce. See what you can do.
Stand down, people. Let him through.
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne!
Harley?
Never thought I'd see you again. Thought you'd cut and run after your cover was blown. All I want is Riddler's blood. I get it. I leave Gotham for good. That agency hellbeast says she don't got it, but I know she's lying through her teeth.
Waller's telling the truth. The blood is gone.
She tell you that?
I believe her.
Well, you're a freaking fool. She just wants it for herself. I'm holding all the goddamn cards. Either they give me what I want, or I play the one that goes boom! I ain't fooling around.
Listen, I have pull with these people. You turn yourself in. I can protect you.
Good, Bruce. That's the way. She just needs to see she'll be taken care of.
I don't need protection. Never have. Way I see it, you need protection from me.
Stand down!
Bruce, you got her warmed up, but let me take it from here.
Puddin'?
Let me talk to her. I know her better than anyone.
I'm so glad you're here, baby! These deadbeats want my head on a stick!
You can do it, John. I believe in you.
I won't let you down. I have everything worked out. Up here. Trust me. I learned from the best.
Okay, just...
Just what?
Try and reason with her. She thinks you have her best interests at heart.
I got this, Bruce. I'm just gonna be myself. Just like you told me in the cafe. Hey, don't worry about a thing. With all these people watching, how can I not live up to the occasion?
Those two reprobates getting their heads together is a recipe for a disaster.
Oh, what were you thinking?
John said it himself. He knows her better than anyone. As long as he keeps her talking, there's still a chance she won't blow the bridge.
There's truth in that. Not enough to inspire confidence, but it's better than nothing. I don't like the look of that. Not one bit.
This is going south. We're gonna shut this down right now.
If we interfere now, we could push him right back into Harley's arms.
If we don't, everyone on this bridge will die. Stand by to move in, people. Alpha team, move in to flank.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You gotta trust him, Waller. I'm telling you, he'll come through.
With a marriage proposal, maybe. Not a successful resolution to the crisis at hand.
You need to have faith. Stand down.
You backstabbing piece of crap!
Don't struggle, Harley. They think you're a fighter. They're gonna put you in the hole.
I'm gonna rip your head off, you two-diamond son of a...
Get her out of here.
How could you, John? You broke my heart.
Bruce showed me how to be good, Harley. In a way you never could.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Doe. You did a great job. The virus, please.
I don't think so. I don't think anyone should have this. Least of all you.
Well then, we'll no longer be requiring your service.
No! What are you doing? He helped us!
You betrayed me? After I saved the day? You agency people! You're just the worst!
Find that Meg! And get Quinn in the truck immediately! Where's Wayne? I want him secured! Subdue him if you have to!
It's gonna be so much fun!